Hi, I'm Amy and I study zoology. So bioscience to a common first year, so I sort of got an idea of all the different biosciences, and then when I was doing all the animal related subjects, I found them the most fun and the most interactive. Favourite thing about the course is getting to go and do field work. So the first week of year two, we got to go and do bird ringing, reptile surveying and small mammal catching, and that was so much fun. Definitely favourite module is animal behaviour. Get to learn about a wide variety of animals, and so much fun and so much to think about as well. I'm still not exactly sure what I want to do when I graduate, but I know I want to stay with zoology or maybe ecology and do field work and still stay interactive with the animals and do research and maybe find something new.